sight to see. My goodness, it is always such an honor to see how packed this room is every year in this beautiful city of Pittsburgh with some of the most friendliest, the most kindest, and most beautiful people out here to support our dancers. Crowd, give it up one time for all y'all. My name is Ronnie, and I am one of your directors here at the convention, but I'm also the host of AnthroCon's Floor Wars and have been for the past 12 years. And seeing this event grow from our humble beginnings in 2012 to where we are now, it honestly is just indescribable. But that's why I don't do any of the work here. I just talk lock on a microphone, and I let our dancers do all the work here. For those of you that have not seen a Floor Wars in person before, you are in for a treat. We have 16 of the best furry dance crews here tonight to battle it out and prove to all of you why they deserve your cheers and your support. So crowd, give it up one time for all of our dancers here tonight. And I'll tell you right now, I don't know whose voice is going to run out first, mine or yours, because I want to hear every single person here cheering at the top of their lungs. So, one thing that I want to just do as a quick reminder is that this is a very, very packed event, and it's also a very dynamic event. It's going to be loud, there's going to be effects, there's going to be a lot happening, but please make sure that you're enjoying yourselves responsibly. That goes for everybody here. So, before we begin, I want to do a couple of quick introductions for some people that are key for helping this event happen. And the first and foremost that I want to give a big, big shout out to is none other than AnthroCon's AV crew. So everybody, give it up for AnthroCon's AV crew and giving us this beautiful setup and beautiful stage for us to have our event. I love AV too. You and I are on the same wavelength. I love it. So, second of all, I want to give a big, big shout out to somebody that I have a huge amount of respect for and came all the way from the West Coast, hailing all the way from Cali, DJ Wildin' on Wax, everybody, on the ones and twos. And to help us decide who the winning crews are in each round, we have a panel of esteemed judges, all of them experts in the art in their own rights. And I want to introduce them from left to right, starting with none other than Ronnie Wolf. Give it up, give it up. We also have Raven. Next to Raven, give it up for my man Kyrie. Every day. And last but certainly not least, give it up for one of our winners from last year, Lazuli. All right, all right. To get you guys a little bit warmed up, get those throats, you know, a little bit, you know, going, and just make sure that the crowd's in the right mood. One of our judges here, Ronnie, is going to come out here and show you a little showcase before we get these battles started. Crowd, what do you say? You want to see a little something? Let's see what you got. Let's get it, my brother.
Thank you.
always bringing it hard, always coming correct. Now, as you can see, the skill level here is pretty high at AnthroCon, but that's just one individual dancer, right? One dancer, you know, they got their moves, they got their skills, they got their thing. But here at AnthroCon, we don't like to just keep it simple. We like to keep things pushing and taking those limits higher and higher. And for the very first time this year, we are doing crew versus crew battles. So those 16 crews I already mentioned, they are hungry and ready for me to bring them out on stage, and they are hungry to show why they deserve to move on. So let me get our first two crews up. First on deck, or first on stage, let's get EKG. Dancer, when you go out, it's 30 to 45 seconds. I'll be the countdown. These are 5-minute timed battles, so you guys make sure that you throw out your best rounds within that 5 minutes to make it to the next stage. And the DJ, of course, DJ's gonna be playing the hottest tracks, and you gotta make sure you represent right. So, on deck after this, we have Creature Feature, and sorry, I can't staff right now. I know exactly which staff that is. I'm looking at y'all. All right, EKG, you guys ready? Tails on beat, y'all ready? DJ Wallo Wax, you ready? Crowd, let me hear one time. Are you
we'll be right back?
bring it all in, bring it on in. Yo, crowd, you don't know how hard it is to do what they just did. I don't think I heard y'all enough. Crowd, show some love. This is the level of talent we have in our community. The commitment, the talent, the passion that all of these dancers bring is absolutely undeniable. Yo, the battle's over. I'm just saying right now, you battling your stamina because you got more, potentially more rounds to do. All right. We got to see, however, from our panel of judges, which one of these crews moves on. All right, judges, you know how it goes. You point the direction of the crew that you think takes it and goes forward. Judges, 3, 2, 1. All right. Crowd, that was just battle number one. We got so much more to go. So crowd, who's ready for another? I think this side of the room is ready. What about this side of the room over here? Same page. So, can we get on the stage? Creature feature. And going up against creature feature, we got. Sorry, I can't stand for. All right. We got. People over here that don't have responsibility versus people over here ditching responsibility. I guess we're about to see who's got their better priorities. So, on deck, we got, I took my kids and my kids' friends to a furry con and ended up in a dance battle with them. Some of y'all might know what that means. And on deck is Loyal Creatures crew. All right, creature feature, y'all good to go? Sorry, can't staff right now, y'all good to go? DJ Waldo Wax, hit it!
I
sorry, can't staff right now. Ones who haven't become staff versus ones who couldn't say no to being staff. Totally. That's how it went. I don't bribe my staff, I promise. All right. That's a tough battle. That's a tough battle. But we leave it in the hands of our judges to decide their fates. All right, judges. Let's see who we got. Is it going to be Creature Feature or is it going to be the Rebellious Staff? Judges. 3, 2, 1. Creature Feature! Tougher and tougher as we go on. I'm gonna tell you right now, these judges do not have an easy job. All right, so next up, can we get to the floor?
I took my kid and my kid's friend to a AnthroCon and ended up in a dance battle with them.
Going up against the power of loyalty. Loyal Creatures crew, where y'all at? Alright, alright. I gotta put my stuff down. On deck, after this battle, we got Big Zaddy and the Bottom Benches? Yep, that's a name. And then up against them will be Howl and Hustle. That's our next battle on deck. But we got the power of family and friendship versus the power of loyalty. So let's see which one reigns supreme. Family and friendship, we good to go? Loyal Creatures crew, we good to go? DJ Wild on Wax, hit it.
Yeah.
of everything in there. Family, friendship, loyalty, caffeine, sugar. Everything, sugar, spice, and everything nice. That's what makes these two teams work. It's sugar, spice, and everything nice. I love it. All right, but unfortunately, in this format, we can only have one of these teams go on, as much as we love them both, so we'll leave it up to our judges. Judges, let's see who you think takes it. Is it going to be family, or is it going to be loyalty?
3, 2, 1. Loyal Creatures Crew!
And the bottom bitches. Big Zaddy, where are you? Oh, is that Big Zaddy? Is that Big Zaddy right now? With the fedora and the cane? If our crew coming up against them can handle that heat, we got Howl and Hustle. The theme in here is crazy. We got like before you go to the club and then after you go to the club, right there. That's crazy right there. You know, going to AnthroCon or any furry con will change your life. I'll tell you that right now. On deck after this, we got Caddy Wampus and Animal Jammers. Yes. That is on deck. All right. Big Zaddy, you ready to throw down? All right. Howl and Hustle, y'all ready to throw down? DJ Wild No Wax.
Thank you.
Crowd, don't you agree? That's some flavor right there. I'll tell you right now, I don't know which club I want to go to more. I mean, I'm feeling kind of both vibes, you know what I'm saying? That's like, you know, that's like the difference between like Thursday night, you get to the con, and then like Saturday night. That's the turn-up night right there. AKA, that's tonight. I'm looking at all you out there because I better see all of y'all at the nightly dances later. All right. But before we get to those nightly dances, we gotta see who moves on between Big Zaddy and Howlin' Hustle. So judges, let's see what we got. 3, 2, 1. Big Zaddy and the Howlin' Hustle. Hey, show some love for Howlin' Hustle. All right. These dancers are putting everything on the floor, so crowd, once again, I want you to do the same. Show them that energy that you would want them to show you if you were on this floor. And who knows, maybe one of these years, we'll see one of you out there on this floor as well. Because Floor Wars is open for everybody. Don't matter who you are, don't matter what you're wearing, as long as you're hungry enough and you got what it takes, you can be here too. So that's what we want to see. So, let's get our next two crews up here to show you what that means. Can we get Cattywampus? And up against Cattywampus, we got the Animal Jammers. Like you can have between 3 to 5 people, so I don't care. If that one's dancing, then, you know, that's fair to me. The judges are cool with it, you know, having a little friend. We respect our friends of all sizes, including if you're that size, you know. All right, on deck, we got Pause for Effect. Yeah, pause, I said it. Pause for Effect. And Snackle Crackle Pop My Hip.
What?
How did you read my DMs this morning? What? That's crazy. All right. Cattywampus, y'all ready to go? Animal Jammers, y'all ready to go? DJ?
Yeah.
Friends. Just don't bite them. Don't bite your bite-sized friends. You can call them your bite-sized friends. Just don't bite them. Yeah, they bite back. That's what they do. I mean, I don't know. I'm just saying, whatever y'all are into, but, you know, I don't know. I'm just saying. All right. Let's get it going. Let's keep it going. Cattywampus or the Animal Jammers? Let's find out. Judges. One. That's crazy. I mean, I'm honestly looking at like the rest of the battles in this top 16 bracket right now, and it almost feels like we're in the final boss battle for all of these. I'm telling you right now, crowd, the level of talent and skill is insane, like I keep on saying. So let's keep that going on the floor with our next two crews. Pause for effect. Where y'all at? Which one of this trio right here is reading my DMs with their hips? You sure? No. The other way. That's not your team. No, you can't go to that team. You don't even have the T-shirt. T-shirts only in that team. That don't count. No, you cannot steal the T-shirt from the other team. I'm just saying, no. No clothing changes. We talked about this. You can't change outfits in the middle of a battle. Latuli did that already 2 years ago. All right. Next up after that, we got, wait a minute. Didn't this girl already go? EKG, but evil. What? When did y'all get an evil clone in here? I gotta check my emails, but I'm telling you right now, that's... Alright, we'll let that slide. And after that, or up against them, they're gonna be going up against Foster and the B-Boys. Alright, that's gonna be spicy. But let's see how much snack. Yes, snack girl, get it. So, snap, crackle, pop my hip versus pause for effect. Snap, crackle, pop, y'all ready? Pause for effect, y'all ready? DJ!
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
spicy they call the people on us, or the popo. Yeah. Jammers and snap crackle pop my hip. I don't know what was happening in that battle. Animal, did I say Animal Jammers? Oh, I meant EKG. Oh no, I meant Loyal. I meant Big. It's been a long con, right? Please, it's been a long con already. It feels like I've been here for a week already. That's not your hip. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Yep, that's a Grand Theft Auto wasted screen right there. Alright. No, you are not certified to give chest compressions, my man. Alright. Let's see, between pause for effect and snap, crackle, pop my hip, which one of them lives? Alright, we got him! Alright, let's see, judges, who we think took it. 3, 2, 1. Next up, we got EKG, the evil villain arc. Where y'all at? EKG, but evil. After this is the last of the top 16, which will be Bang for Your Book versus Claws for Alarm. That's the last of the top 16 before we then get into our quarterfinals. So, EKG but Evil, y'all ready? Foster the B-Boys, y'all ready? DJ?
Okay, ain't nobody f***ing with my click, 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 click. Ain't nobody fresher than my mom. Celebrate, do whatever you say.
just hired the B-boys and was like, nah, I'm chill.
Foster!
Foster out here really just like acting like boss moves right here. No, I respect it. That's boss moves. Just find some other people to do your work for you. What? That is literally the definition of boss moves right there. That's crazy.
Foster, what's wrong?
But, I mean, even without all the dances going on, that's part of the strategy right there, folks. That's what you gotta do. You gotta crew, believe in your crew, you do that with your crew. I don't recommend trying this at home, folks. You have to have a dedicated crew that is willing to let you practice your pile drivers on. Alright. But we gotta keep this show going. So, let's find out between the evil villain arc of EKG and Foster and the B-Boys, who moves on? So, judges, 3, 2, 1, Foster and the B-Boys! Hey, show some love for EKG, the evil version! Man, I'll tell you right now that some of these crews are coming out with crazy routines, and some of them just met at this convention. Not even kidding. Some of these people just met, never having seen each other before, and they were like, hey, can we get together and do like handstands and headstands together? And they're like, all right. Yeah, no, it's crazy. I'm not lying. Some of these people have never seen each other, and they're already doing pile drivers with each other. Like, I don't know about trust exercises, but that's a trust exercise right there. So, let's see if our last two crews of the top 16 have the same level of synchronicity and trust in each other. It's bang for your buck!
Wow!
Bang for your buck! Going up against Claws for Alarm! Alright. This is the last of our top 16. We're gonna have another one of our judges come up after that. All right, they ready? We're gonna see if our crew's here ready. So bang for your buck. That is a power stance, good sir. I don't know how to respond to that, so I'm gonna assume they're ready. So, cross for alarm. I think y'all ready. Listen, I don't want to look at that anymore, so let's just get this going. DJ?
Ayo, Spark.
Yeah. Ride with the mob, alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Earth is the name, the brother did the chain. Tono for the watch, Prezi playing James. Yeah,
Yeah. Which one of these wild animals, as they steal each other's crew members, that works too. Let's see one of these wild animals and their crews move on to the top eight. Judges. 3, 2, 1. Gone from 16 of the best furry dance crews. No, I don't want your cattle. I told you that already. Don't make me. Call me later. So, we've gone from 16 of the best down to 8. And a lot of these crews, they are putting together their next strategies based on who they know they're going to face next, because it's a single bracket elimination and now they know who their opponents are going to be. But before that, to give them a little bit of time to rest, we're going to have our second judge showcase. So everybody, as he makes his way to the stage, I want y'all to make some noise for the one and only straight out of San Diego, repping the true West Coast hip hop style. It is none other than Kyrie the Cutie. All right. Here we go. Why y'all doing magic tricks and appearing on the other side? All right, Kyrie, let's get it. Was good. Well, these top 8 crews have proven that they are cut above the rest, and it is now time to see just how much this is about to turn up. So let's get our first of the quarterfinals, EKG and Creature Feature. EKG and Creature Feature, both looking all big, all scary. They ain't playing around. Oh, we got the evil arc version coming back to join the main storyline. All right. We love when we do that. Yeah. The anime plot lines all come together. No more special episodes. Yay. We don't like those Christmas specials.
No.
Sincerely an anime fan. All right. After this, we got Loyal Creatures Crew versus Big Zaddy and the Bottom Bitches. That's on deck. All right. EKG.
Ready.
Y'all ready to rock? Alright, Creature Feature. Y'all ready to rock? Gail's out here doing photo shoots, and I'm like, y'all ready? Like... Alright, I ain't trying to say nothing, but DJ, hit him with it. Mom,
you know you're cool, you know you're cool. I'm cheering loud, I'm
Round of applause. Crowd, let's see. Judges, we got to figure out which one of these two moves on. Why did you ruin my fantasy? Damn, Jesus. All right, is it going to be KG? Is it going to be Creature Feature? Judges, let's see who it is. 3, 2, 1. Next up, second battle of our quarterfinals, we got the Loyal Creatures crew. Hi, Kyra. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I feel so validated by the big demonic creature. Loyal Creatures crew versus Big Zaddy and the Bottom Bitches. Limping and breaking, you know. All right, after this, we got the Animal Jammers versus Pause for Effects on deck. All right, Loyal Creatures, y'all ready to rock? All right, Big Zaddy, your binges ready to rock? All right, DJ.
Yeah.
These guys went crazy. Different team synergies, different ways of complementing each other's styles. That's what it's all about. It's about bringing the best out of each other on this floor. But we're going to see who the judges think did that better than the other crew. So judges, let's see it. Is it going to be Loyal Creatures? Is it going to be Big Zaddy? 3, 2, 1. Let's get back to our floor, the Animal Jammers. And pause for effect. All right, all right. We got Gramps coming out to say, good luck, kiddo, you'll need it.
Oh my God.
Is it Gramps? Hi. Please still invite me for Thanksgiving. Please. He's not mad. He's disappointed. Ouch. Oh, man. I can feel the emotional damage.
Whew. Emotional damage?
No, damage. Damage is right there. I can't say emotional. All right.
Hi, damage.
Wait, am I in a battle right now? Yeah, I'm not doing this. All right, our last before they get angry at me. Pause for effect, y'all ready? Animal Jammers, y'all ready? TJ, let's get it.
Sound like a little cans in the back.
So if you want it, come get it here at Floor Wars. That's what's up. And never too old or young. But we will see if our old veteran heads prevail or if the young guns have one up to them this time. So judges, is it going to be pause for effect or is it going to be the animal jammers? Let's find out. 3, 2, 1. Pause for effect. Right here, two of the finest examples of that. And with that, we're gonna do our last of the quarterfinals before we get into our top four. So let's get back, Foster and the B-Boys. And going up against Foster and the B-Boys, Bang for your. I gotta make something
clear
real quick.
Foster!
That is not a cow, sir. It's a Sheila, yeah, but like, it's a cowboy, not a Sheila boy. I stand for it. I mean, sure, why not? Go off, King, you know? That's crazy. Alright, I gotta make something clear real quick though. Foster, you are gonna dance at some point, right?
Oh.
I respect it. That's a boss move right there. It's like, you B-boys do the work for me. I'm gonna go play some video games. I'm good. Alright, bang for your buck. Y'all ready? B-boys and maybe Foster. Y'all ready?
And maybe Foster.
Alright, DJ, let's get it.
Oh.
You gotta stop. I'm hurting just watching you. You gotta stop. My guy right here just throwing out all sorts of things that should be illegal to the human body. That's crazy. I'm not illegal. I'm Canadian. Get it right. I'm just saying. So, yeah, for free. Oh, damn, for free. This is an all-ages show, my friend. You can't be doing that. Not in front of all those cows out there, okay? You can't get to the house for free. Okay, maybe that's an exception, but you know what I'm saying. No mooing in my event, all right? I hate everything. All right. Foster and the B-Boys, or bang for your buck, judges. Let's find out. 3, 2, 1. Foster and the B-Boys captured. Show some love for Bang for Your Buck. Man, it's getting wild out here. We have once again cut it from the top 8 to the top 4. No, that Sheila's incompatible with this one, I'm telling you right now. Sorry to all the Sheilas out there. This noodle be taken by other noodles, I guess. I don't know. We all fit in a bowl of noodles, all right? It's a whole poly noodle. That's how it happens. All right. Before we get into our semifinals, we've got yet another judge showcase coming up so that you guys can see that continual excellence that our judges are bringing as part of their consideration, because some of y'all might be wondering, what do the judges actually look like? Do they look at, you know, how cute the other person dresses? Do they look at how fuzzy they look? Nah, they gotta look at things like how much energy you bring, how much character, how much flavor, how clean your moves are, how dynamic, even sometimes how aggressive you are, because this is a battle at the end of the day. So you gotta show that you want it more than the other person. And I think our next judge showcase right now is gonna be a pretty darn good example of everything I just said, if I can say so myself. So everybody, let's give it up for our third judge showcase, Raven! All right. That's some OG shit right there. No, Brenda, you're right. That's some OG right there. I've known a lot of these dancers for over a decade. They're still out here representing. So y'all got to make it up for the dancers doing it for a decade or more. Dancers doing it a decade or more. Make some noise real quick. Hey, y'all out there. They out there. They're out here still representing. And that's what it's all about. You got to keep the art form. You got to keep the passion alive. But we're going to see a few of them returning right now with our semifinals once we get our judges back up on stage. So, crowd, I said it before, but I gotta say it again because this is where we see the final four before we get into the finals. So these guys are almost there. They're almost at that coveted finals battle, but they still gotta show that they want it more. So let's see our first two teams. Which one wants it more? EKG and what's the next one? Loyal Creatures Crew! Yeah. Let's get to the floor! Listen, it's been a long con. I can't even remember my name anymore. Listen, I think my name might be Gabe at this point. We love Gabe in here. Alright, it's all sugar, no salt, but we gonna put some spice on the floor right now. We're gonna do a little bit of spice bay right now on the floor between these two teams. So let's see, EKG, y'all ready to rock? Royal Creatures, y'all ready to rock? DJ, hit him with it!
Yeah.
Better. So judges, which one of these two is headed to the finals? Let's find out. 3, 2, 1. To find out who will meet them there. So let's get our other semi-final battle to the floor. Pause for effect. I love how it's just like every single battle, each one of them just digivolves to the next level. Now we got a Jammage. We had an Atsu, we had a Theum, and now we got a Jammage. I'm scared too because we all know what happens when they reach the final level. It becomes Stoops.
Stoops?
Or Storms? Steves? I forgot what it was. Actually, Sane Robes. All right, this is a new Digivolution I have not discovered yet. We're gonna find out if they can become Sane Robes, or if Foster and the B-Boys can break their way to the top. Pause for effect. Y'all ready? Foster, B-Boys, y'all ready? DJ, let's get it.
Don't never stop if you wanna be on top, yeah.
Low bass, back, baby, tap in. Tap in. Diamonds dancing on your neck, better tap in.
I like your dance.
Tap in. Getting money, get rich, baby, tap in. Tap in. MLB, I see gang, better tap in. Tap in. Wrist on dinner, waist on dinner. I'ma show you how to break an 8-figure nigga. Waist on dinner.
I think it is like a new submission.
Everyone's part of the same team at this point. Everyone was actually a B-boy. It's all one team. It's all good. That is not a car wheel, good sir. Alright, well, while they're busy cleaning my floor, thank you, by the way. While they're busy cleaning my floor, I just want to give a really, really, really quick shout out to... A lot of helicopters. I want to give a really, really big shout out to, once again, our AV team, just again, for this crazy production, guys. But this right here, the way the show has been looking, the way it's been sounding, has been nothing short of phenomenal right now. And I know that, honestly, we are so lucky here at AnthroCon to have this team, because I don't think that you can find any other group in the world that would do all of this stuff up here and make it look so good and then allow us to destroy it all by wiping ourselves on the floor. I don't know, there's no other crew or another team that would make that happen. So crowd, one more time, give it up for the folks here that make this happen. Mentioned, you know, the thing is, we don't normally have a DJ here. It's usually been my man, my brother Audie in the back, but this time around, we are blessed to have Wild and Out Wax coming out. So, crowd, one more time as well for the DJ, Hip Hop Star, the ones and twos, Wild and Out Wax, all the way from the West Coast. Actually, I'm gonna do a little experiment right now. I'm totally not stalling for time, by the way. Totally. Well, I'm gonna do an experiment right now. Crowd, make some noise if you want my fellow East Coasters. East Coasters, where y'all at? East Coasters, West Coast, where y'all at? Yes, sir, West Coast. All right. Where are my Canadians at? Oh my God, we got more than 10. Wow, they're finally letting us back in. What's up? Yeah. Oh, the Midwest?
Yeah!
And if we do the Midwest, of course, we gotta do the South. Where's the South at? Alright, and then we're like people from everywhere else in the world at. Where y'all? Where are the rest of y'all at? We got B-Boy Pedro and AKA Lil Sadie from Japan. So much love from all around the world here at AnthroCon, and honestly, there is no other place in the world, and I would firmly say no other con in the world, that you can find that kind of love and international representation like here. So, I think we all want to find out who made it to the top final teams, and our judges are probably, yeah, not really, nah. Oh man, oh, the confidence, okay, all right, judges. Can I what for 5 more minutes? Can I vamp for 5 more minutes? I mean, I can tell you about what I had for lunch. Do I need to stall for 5? Showcase we gotta actually go through. It ain't mine. I'm sorry. Hey, no. You can't be booing it because our last showcase is someone who deserves to showcase after they won last year. But before we get to that, we gotta find out who's moving on to that coveted final battle. So judges, one more time for our semifinals. Pause for effect or Foster and the B-Boys. three, two, one. Multiple floor wars here at AnthroCon as part of many teams, and that's why we brought them back, because they know what it takes to win as a team. And it's not just about your individual skills, it's you as a collective. But at the end of the day, sometimes when you gotta hold your own, that's when your skills show. And here to show off her skills and how she won multiple floor wars here at AnthroCon, give it up. Criteria, but as a whole, they all know what it means to be up on this final stage, because many of them have been on this final stage before, and they want to make sure that we have the two teams that should be up here with us tonight. So, crowd, we're at the finals. How do y'all feel? Back out here. Let's get our first of our final teams, Loyal Creatures crew. Where y'all at? We good, Loyal Creatures? Alright. Loyal Creatures, let's get it. And up against loyal creatures is none other than Pause for Effect! Alright, y'all. You made it this far. You've battled many amazing crews. And you are finally here, the last battle, to show everybody here who deserves the trophies that we've got for Floor Wars 2024. And at this point, if you've been holding anything back, now's the time to leave it all on the floor, because it's the last battle. It's gonna be another 5 minutes, so you guys gotta bring it hard. And we won't have as much time for a longer battle, so it's another 5 minutes as we've been doing. But like I said, y'all better leave it on the floor. All right, pause for effect. Y'all ready? Loyal Creatures crew, y'all ready? Crowd, one more time, are you ready?
woman I'm talking to.
Make sure that everybody knows what's going on. I'm gonna need both crews right now to stand on their respective sides. Yes, thank you for understanding the assignment. Crews, to your respective sides, please. That is not your respective side. No, that's not how anything works. And it ain't your hat as tax. All right. But we gotta keep this moving though, because we do gotta be out of here. So judges, if you can stand up, I want you guys, if you can, you already know who won. So at this point, judges, you just go and point to the side, and I'm gonna grab the hand of one of each team captain of the crew. So either, let's say, Atsuma Newt, Yangu, and crowd. Stop NPCing, oh my God. Get in line. All right, crowd, I'm gonna need your help to count us down, and I want you guys to count from 10. All right? You guys can count from 10, and the judge will point, and we'll find out which one of these two crews is our victor. So, crews, I want y'all to face the camera real quick. Crews, I want y'all to face the camera real quick. All right. You can NPC if you want, but we're gonna do it real quick. Crew, like everybody in the room, from 10. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm so out of my head.
I don't know.
I'm so scared about the yelling.
Oh, yeah, yelling part is fair.
Long time no see, I guess.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I think I saw you yesterday. I forget when, but I never saw you.
Summer. I see you at the meet though. I like slept through it. I woke up to go, it's like 10:45.
Yeah. Alright, have fun.
Yeah, you too. I took
some
final
footage.
Hi! Hey. I mean, y'all, I just recorded this session. Still going.
Yeah.
Congrats, J-Mash!
You are amazing! I'm amazing!
Thank you!
Can I get a photo with the winning coyote?
Yes, yes.
I got my prints.
1 terabyte.
Good
1 terabyte.
Lord. 1 terabyte.
Hi, Eigen.
Hey.
I'm here to come back to recording this again.
Hey, wait.
After 2 years, yeah.
Wait, hold on.
You want to get something new?
Hold on. Hey, Keto. You know, I just realized.
What?
You know, I just realized. This was the floor. This was the moment. 2 years ago.
Thank you. Oh shit!
Oh shit! Can you hold this?
No way!
Hey. Oh wait! No! It died! It died! Yo! Hey! This is the moment 2 years ago.
It's not the moment. It died.
Hi, God, great job.
All
right,
come on, Nick. How are you?
I got to ask, was that you out there earlier in suit?
You were still in the room.
Oh, no, it's not.
I was going to say, I was not expecting that to happen.
Hey, Maya, look at here. Hi.
This is really good. I love you.
Thank you.
I'm very.
Wait, I have a question. So, what's the for the Foster's group? Is that unintentional? Like they didn't, the Foster didn't dance at the first round, or it's just a mistake?
I don't know. I have no idea.
It was so funny. Like
so funny.
They
like,
finished and Foster didn't dance.
It's happened sometimes. They have five people that's happened.
Yeah. And the other people, yeah.
Oh my god.
Look, these are the moments we need to grow. These are the moments we need to grow.
We'll be there. Hi, Ronnie.
Hello.
Look at the camera.
Hello. Hi.
Thank you. Thank you for this awesome
You're
session. Yeah.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah. See you.
Do you see Coda or Zaha?
Hey! I got the entire session. I'm gonna come back later. Yeah.
I actually got the individual
clip
on you.
Well. Yeah, because I know like, you are always all the
Thank you so much. I'm see you.
Come on, guys. We're gonna get set up for the next thing. Let's go in and get this going. We can all meet outside. Please don't block these absolutely wonderful DLC season folks.
You know,
if you do, you will disappear. I will let Fur destroy you. Let's go. Out.
Congrats. Thank you. Okay, I think that's it.